Hey, boy. You working hard, eh?
What?
You ain't paid your insurance. That ain't right.
Law of the harbor dictates all rookies gotta pay insurance. You know what I'm saying?
What insurance?
I said pay up, boy. Right now.
You guys met angels?
Defiance ain't a good idea.
You don't pay up, boy. I'm gonna kick your ass.
No way.
You are gonna regret that decision.
Let's get him!
Damn it!
All right, you guys.
No!
Hey, wait!
I didn't even train that move. What the hell?
Gotta put them in the warehouse.
SSJ4, yes. SSJ4. SSJ4 in Yamanose. Funny story, I've been to Yamanote.
seriously, Victorino, if you make those shirts, I'll buy one. Like, no questions asked. I was actually really close to pledging, like, what was it, $2,000 just to get the jacket in my size? So any type of Shenmue merch, I would totally buy. Like, I bought the Hazuki statue. I bought the real Hazuki statue for 160. It was worth it. It was a 1/6 PL. It was a 1/6 figure. I'm still debating on getting Land D, though. I'm still thinking about it. Honestly, I wish they would have a diorama style
okay, good job.
Statue set where it's
here's today's pay.
Hazuki and Land D.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 350 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much. You said you knew a lot about the harbor.
Right on, my man! From the perfect mugging locale to the best spot to take a leak, this here harbor, Goro knows it all!
So you know about the Mad Angels?
Speaking of taking a leak...
Not so fast.
Oh, man! Must have had me a bad egg this morning! Gotta hit the can, my man! Oh, hope I can make it in time! Oh!
So you know about them.
Bro, that name! Please don't say it so loud!
Why not?
You'll get yourself fed to the fishes for talking about them, man! It's taboo around here! There's a rumor about some loudmouth kid who got himself concrete boots for talking.
No way.
Well, bro, I'm out of here. See you around.
Yeah, later. Hisaka-san.
Will.
Hisakasa.
What is it?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Mad? What? I haven't a clue. What is it?
If you don't know, don't worry about it. I'll be on my way.
Yeah.
Trigger Guizong here.
I just forgot where though.
Coming up soon. Alright dudes, rest easy. Thanks again for the host, Victorino. Really appreciate it. Definitely. I gotta go to Warehouse 18 again.
Been waiting for ya.
It's you. What are you doing here?
Wanna pay you back for helping me out. Teach you something useful. Suppose I show you rather than tell you. Let's see you try and punch me.
Me? Punch you?
Quit your babbling and punch. You call that a punch? That'll be the famous Hazuki style.
How do you know the Hazuki style?
If you really want to know, give me your best shot.
Okay then, here we go. Why am I missing?
This was a real fight. I just crushed your throat.
How did you do that?
There's more to mastery than offense. Evasion without